is the Blu-ray review for Spider-Man 2. This Blu-ray here came from the Niagara Library. Spider-Man 2 doesn't even have bonus features per se, but the 2.1 extended cut appears on here. And so does the same trailers that Spider-Man also included. This is the 2007 Blu-ray of Spider-Man 2, by the way. I only watched the theatrical version, not the unrated version, but if I borrow Spider-Man 2 again on Blu-ray, I'll watch that version. But I decided not to this time. Just return to the original version.